Lots of jumping right there. Kind of want to put some dry flies on in a bit. Lots of surface action going on. Got a leech on right now, see how that does. Very, with fast sink tip on. Runs way back there. Oh. Tons of fish jumping right in this bay though. So my go-to fly is a Prince Nymph, so I'm going to put that on. The leech isn't doing much, so. This one looks nice. I tied all these ones. I'm just using 6-pound test with a fast sink tip. This fly has gotten me thousands of trout over the years. They're jumping all around me though, so I'm definitely gonna switch to this. Like, all around me. Where is she going? Turn around and see if we can get some action here. Get the sun out of our eyes at least, jeez. Reposition a little here. Oh yeah, they're just rising everywhere. Later on, I'm gonna have to try dry flies. That'd be sweet. See them jump out of the water. Right next to me, really? Freaking warm, man. Holy. Oh, right there. I'm gonna drag it right past them. Be a little harder because all my flies are barbless, because I usually river fish with them. So, gotta keep tension on them if I do get one on. Looks like there's some nice cover right next to that log over there. Let's see if we can. Holy crap, so lucky that did not go into the lake. Holy shit. I would have snapped. Just flipped off the back of my head when I was looking at the damn line. Holy frick. Whew, almost lost the GoPro. Maybe we'll get a fish on now. Let it sink extra long. Not turning my head around now. Screw that. Don't feel like diving to the bottom to find my GoPro. It's freaking hot. Can't wait till the sun goes down behind the mountains there. Oh. Ah, shit. Had one. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that's a 3 or 4 jump in a second. You're gonna stay in this bay over here. It's gonna be quiet once those people go. Slow troll this way. Tons jumping down here, so. Oh, the sun's just starting to go down. Sweet. Oh, temperature just went down like 10 degrees. It felt like, holy crap. All right, I'm gonna hide in the shadow. Drinking rich boy beer today. Why do you need Wi-Fi if you've already bought it? That's lame. I can't even listen to music that I've paid for already. Because I don't have Wi-Fi. What the fuck? Oh. I think I see my dad coming around over there. I don't want to waste my battery. I'll come back to that. I'm switching out to, I think it's a muddler minnow type thing. Next I'm going to try one, but it has blue in it. I've had this one forever. It's got lots of flashy shit in it. Super old. See how this one does. The wind's really picked up, so see how she goes. It's hard to hold the rods. Alright. Into the wind or out of the wind? Oh jeez. I'm gonna try going that way actually. Sinking super fast. Hopefully the wind goes away. It was glass calm like 10 minutes ago. Look at these houses. Jeez. Got a nice little boat out front. That was gonna suck. It's so windy. We've got all the gale force winds. There's fish rising all in this little bay here, and I've seen black ants, so I'm gonna use a little black ant pattern here. Got a nice long leader. I'm just using a, I don't even know, 6 pound test. See how it works. I don't need much line out for this. Yeah, I moved into here, switched to dry flies. I'm not fighting wind anymore. Any bites?
Nothing.
Yeah.
A nice cruise across that bay, pushed by the wind. I thought I'd get one for sure, but nothing.
Yeah, same.
Is the amp on there now?
Yeah. Not too deep here. Move it around a little. And reset it. Oh shit, that's got my own line. There we go. I'm gonna try closer to those bushes over there. I keep seeing them nipping at stuff, so maybe I'll get lucky over there. Oh no. It's not standing out very well. Might switch to something else. Next to shore. Oh no. Oh, I think I just tied my line up. Nope. Switch him up. Yeah. 6. Stay till like 8. Been a couple eating right over there. I'm trying to trick them with a dry fly. I'm swimming it across. Oh yeah, right there. Man, these fish are tricky today. I'm gonna switch to a wet fly, but I'm not gonna put a sink tip on. Just gonna let it stay close to the surface. See if that'll get them. Tried about everything else. It's sitting perfect too. They're just being smart today. Usually the Royal Coachman never fails, but today it does.